welcome back to Cosmex Indonesia YouTube channel. Me, Clara, will bring to you a topic about hand sanitizer. In this video, I will share about the DIY of hand sanitizer and special kit from Cosmex Indonesia and my team. So, stay tuned! Together from a virus, COVID-19.
Coronavirus disease is an infectious disease caused by a new virus. The whole world has to go through this difficult time. The disease causes respiratory illness like the flu, with symptoms such as a cough, fever, and in more severe cases, difficulty breathing. From young to old people might get this disease.
You can protect yourself by washing your hands frequently, avoiding touching your face, and do social distancing. And also, you can do preventive with using a hand sanitizer, especially when soap and water aren't available. They are also proven to be effective in reducing the number and types of microbes. Since the outbreak of COVID-19, the sales of hand sanitizers have soared. It's become such a sought-after product that pharmacies or supermarkets have limiting the number that people can buy at one time, with shortage leading some people to try and make their own hand sanitizer, or you can say the DIY. But it's also important to know that DIY might not be effective as commercial one. Like here, Cosmex Indonesia as a manufacturer that produces hand sanitizer with guaranteed ingredients, because there are few criteria that hand sanitizer need to meet to be most effective disinfectant.
Generally, hand sanitizers come in two varieties. First, alcohol-based, and second, non-alcohol-based. In the alcohol-based, the alcohol percentage by volume needs to be at least 60%. Below this, they are less likely to kill the bacteria and viruses on your hands. Alcohol destroy disease-causing agents or pentagons through the same mechanism, with destroying viruses by breaking apart proteins, splitting cells into pieces, or messing with a cell's metabolism. Studies have shown that alcohol kills a more broad variety of bacteria and viruses when the concentration exceeds 60%, and it works faster as the concentration increases.
The effective potency of hand sanitizer alcohol-based increases with the percentage by volume of alcohol. So, the higher percentage of alcohol are likely to be better. However, very high concentrations of alcohol or pure alcohol with 95% are less effective.
This is because protein denaturation actually works faster when a small amount of water is mixed with the alcohol, and pure alcohol would evaporate too quickly to effectively kill bacteria or viruses on your skin.
And the key ingredients of hand sanitizer non-alcohol based is chlorhexidine and benzalkonium chloride. So, to prove that your hand sanitizer DIY is effective, make sure you count the ingredients correctly. But how if you cannot count it or you don't have the tools at home? Don't worry, Cosmex Indonesia have a kit. Let's see.
Here's the DIY kit of hand sanitizer from Cosmex Indonesia. A liquid-based sanitizer, a soothing gel, and an empty bottle for doing fun DIY. First, a liquid-based sanitizer with 80% of ethyl alcohol. It can kill pathogenic 99.99% bacteria and viruses. This liquid has passed laboratory tests for its ability to kill bacteria and viruses that cause disease and food poisoning. Also, it has chamomile extract that well known for anti-inflammatory effect. We add essential oil too as natural fragrance. It saves for any skin types. Second, a soothing gel with aloe berberensis leaf extract. It is providing moisture and leaving refreshing feeling for the skin. Then, it also has cucumber extract which can promote skin elasticity and other benefits too. Last, the soothing gel contains of hyaluronic acid that can keep skin suppleness. With these two, we'll mix them in bottle provided in kit and you'll get the effective DIY hand sanitizer with 64% alcohol contents. This is how to mix the DIY kit from Cosmex Indonesia. First, we pour liquid base which contains alcohol and excipient ingredients, approximately 20 ml, and then you mix with soothing gel 10 grams. Then, you just shake until it mix. Well, you will get fun and the effective hand sanitizer. And then you can use it whenever you want.
What do you think about it? Is it right? Then that's all for the DIY hand sanitizer kit from Cosmex Indonesia. In this case, hand sanitizer have a place and can help ward off the bacteria and viruses. Oh yeah, I will share the tips how to use hand sanitizer correctly. First, after you apply hand sanitizer, rub your hands together and let it dry for 20 seconds. So, that's all for this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. See you and bye-bye!